Watch out, push on them. Try to snipe you.
Look at the ball.
Unity.
Outstanding. Zone A captured. Phenomenal. Zone B captured. You have zone advantage. Seventh column.
Oh my god. Yo, what is going on YouTube? I forgot to record with face cam and my voice, which I'm about to lose from screaming so much. After that seventh column, I'm literally just warming up right now with Kenny. We're about to do a little duos video for the YouTube. This is our first game of the day.
Good job.
Kenny is my witness. First game of the day.
No, what's crazy is like you're in the middle of fire. Like it wasn't a cheesy one.
Oh no.
It was a spawn kill one. It was like we got people on our left and right. We're in enemy territory.
Well done. Yep. You have the lead. So yeah, I figured why not? I should have been recording before, but there's no time like the present. So here we are, man. We're doing a little YouTube video today. This is gonna be part of it. It's supposed to be a duos video. We're just gonna sprinkle a little seven column in. Why not? Oh my god, dude.
Clip it!
Oh god, I did the same thing.
Clip it! Spot killed him! Look, Bert's panicking! Bert panicked!
Bert came out the bullpen with a recluse just burning.
Don't see lost.
No, I'm saying like it was pre-fired, like as soon as he spawned he started spraying it.
He was getting ready.
Close.
Another goalie out.
Zone advantage is yours. 2-1.
Oh, we got one on A.
Oh, I missed. I choked. There we go. Unchoke. Unchoke.
2-1.
Oh! Oh, come on, let's go. Bad karma. Be good. Yes. Oh shit. Someone's got to clutch it.
They're hot.
Oh my god. Wow. That was not, it's not supposed to be in the YouTube video. It's just a warm up, but.
You fight like a demon for these zones. Bring me your friend.
Yeah.
I need more like
you. Jeez, he must have hit something. I just heard a yell from my bathroom.
Bad karma was
helpful. Yeah, Bird says I let you hit that seventh.
Yeah, whatever.
There we go. All right, so the new PC is right here. This is it right here. Literally looks like a Darcy when it's all turned on and running. We'll probably do a YouTube video with it up in a couple days. But yeah, man, after me and Kenny make this video, this thing's getting turned off forever. Well, actually, no, it'll become a streaming PC, but it'll never play Destiny ever again. So this is literally how we're closing out on the my first ever PC. This is the first PC I've ever had. I grew up on console, Xbox, and turned, you know, played a little bit more PS4 down the road, but this is literally my first PC ever, and man, what a way to go out, right? Like what a way to close out this chapter, I guess. But yeah, man, we got bigger and better things to come here with this PC. I'm hyped. We're gonna play one more warm-up game and then we'll get into the duos run.
Get this shit turned up.
All right, let's go, dude. Let's go. Flawless, man. I'm talking flawless, bro. No losses.
Showdown.
Ooh, the dual dragon shadow.
Best your opponents and survive.
Let's get
Wizard
it.
Victory.
Dude, let's go.
All right, let's see if we can knock two of these dudes right here.
I'm pushing up. He's dead. Let's go. The A flip. Dude, nice A-flip. Nice rip.
Head back.
Here we go. In 3, 2. Predictable. Come on now. Yeah.
He has a dad rifle. Oof. We gotta come around B.
Yeah.
He's sniping on B.
Yeah, I'm gonna go wrap around B with you then. And these nades are still picking.
All good, I'm in the middle. We got PD Pablos on B.
Woo!
Nice shot.
Oh, if only I could've gotten that one too. Alright, they got heavy. It's okay. Yeah, he's half shielded. Two nice doubles, let's go. Alright, let's try to push up. Picked up heavy, it looked like. He's in cubbies with it.
He's going around to the left. Let's push right. Let's push up.
Take a look. Dude, nice call out. Let's go. I got him. Maybe he's down as well.
He's sniping him out down lane.
Got him.
All good. P. Pablo is sniping the lane.
Oh. 30 seconds.
Watch out.
Yeah, he's on the heavy side.
I'm coming up with you. It's all good. We got one wrapping around.
Yeah.
I'm pushing back.
We're up two lives right now.
He's chasing me.
I'm baiting you.
Right behind me.
Oh, he's one.
Oh!
Let's go! Nice plays! Let's go!
Not the 180 jump shot.
No.
They're still
fighting to be done. Yeah, you get the heavy? OT, baby. C spawns, I imagine? Yeah, C spawns. Bang, baby, let's go. OT clutches. Let's go, that's a double.
Sorry, fam came in.
Hey, man, you're good, bro. Let's go.
Rip rocket.
No biggie. Rip. We ain't missing.
1 minute
Let's
left.
Go.
You're leading.
I might die for being too OE here. You can bait me, though. Nice. Exactly. Let's go. Let's go. GG's. Nice little 3-0 victory to start us off. Love to see
your
it.
Your opponents have nothing to be ashamed of.
Yo, let's
they
go.
Had to fight you.
That's right, Shax. I love twos, man. Like, the round-by-round format has that. Maybe that's part of what brings back that Trials Field. Yeah, like, the small, coordinated, tactical 2v2 or 3v3 environment gives it that intensity. The round-by-round format, especially as, like, with OT. I just love OT, man. OT, the drum start plan, like, come on, man. Tell me you don't, like, miss that from Trials, bro. The OT and the drums, like, this is what 2v2 has a little bit of that, you know? All right, we'll try to hit a jumper off the start just to clown him.
Let's go. By the way, you killed him.
Yo, that teamwork. Let them make a peek. Peek an A door. Oh, let's go. Dodging the truth. Let's go. Good plays. There we go. That was huge. It was a one kill game. We couldn't afford to both go down, lose the lead. Back up a little bit. I'm trying to bait this full out a little bit.
In the lead, hold fast.
Got him.
Oh, that nade's out. Oh my god, the throwing knife was clutch. Good help, too. Might spawn across from us, man. That would suck for them. Mid door looks like. Coming in hot. Nice play.
I was absolute.
He gone.
My respect, Hunter.
Oh, he got me. Made me flinch. Oh, bottom mid. Half shield. Good finish. Nice plays.
He's crouching. You're in the lead. Hold fast.
Jump up. He gone. Jump up. Shit, I'll jump up. Oh!
Oh, get him!
Oh my god, bro. Yeah, I don't. I mean, just whatever. Bro.
How you hit the double?
No way, dude. We just hit that jumper.
That's all we're doing.
He's body. He's running.
Oh. We are. Oh, no ammo. Oh, we'll just do that. We'll just do that. Let's go. Let's go. Another nose scope.
I need a hunter double. Like you.
Yo. Yo. Oh, baby.
That's all I ask.
Oh. Oh, Kenny, let's fucking go.
Yeah, nice one.
I just did it again.
Nice.
Let's go. What a way to end game two. 2-0 on the day. Let's go. All right, YouTube. We're at the halfway point of this video. If you guys are enjoying it so far, man, hit that like button. Drop a comment. Subscribe to me and Kenny, man. Check out his channels as well. They're gonna be linked in the description below. You guys are not gonna want to miss out. Kenny posts dope shit, man. He's in the NFL, right? So he's gaming every week in like more ways than one, right? So you get to see a little bit of his preparation for Sunday, and then the way he performs and plays, you know, in Destiny as well, man. He's a fragger, bro. He's a true gamer, and I definitely appreciate it if you checked him out. All right, here we go. Going into game three, trying to keep that perfect streak alive. Let's keep it rolling. Endless Veil again. Let's go. I'm telling you, I'm almost positive they do include smaller maps for twos, which is smart.
Spare
makes sense.
Lose. Scout and report always. Last word. Love it. Okay, we got a little
showdown.
It's not gonna be some ducks.
All right, here we go. Push up a little bit. Oh, I got you.
We should have got him.
God, dude, I thought I.
2-for-1.
Dead.
Grab heavy.
I'm gonna peek that A spawn. C. Dead. Oh, left side of C. I'm gonna get my shields back, and then we can push together. You're leading this round. Oh, he's pushing up. He's on the C cap point. I'm with you. He's gonna be baiting it. Yeah, let's just back out. Let's just take B. Let's just take B. Yeah, his teammate's by himself. Ooh, I got his teammate. Let's go. I'm gonna pick this guy for the dope. No, he went. He just went back up top mid. Oh my god, what a great trade. You got that.
30 seconds. You're in the lead. Hold fast.
Nice snipe, Kenny. That pretty much secures the round. Good shit, dude. Yeah, there's some sneaky good lanes on this map. Nice snipe, man. I told you guys, man. Let's go!
Snipe the dude while he's shooting heavy at me? Come on, man.
Round two.
What you mean, bro? No time to
rest. All right, we need a team wipe here. 30 seconds, we're good.
He has heavy.
Top mid, yeah, top mid. Absolute, or half shield. Nice finish, Kenny, let's go. All right, let's 2v1 this fool. Oh, he's invis at A-door sniping. Good play. All right, hold off on that super. Nice. Oh my god. It can be
beaten. Bro.
Oh my god. All right, we're sending a message.
I don't care.
Yeah, we're sending a message going into this next round. Let's go. 1-1, we got this.
One shot.
Yeah, I'm going at it. They're both one shot. They're both absolute. They're both nice. Nice fucking clutch, Kenny. It's tied. Let's go. Nice play. I'll grab this heavy. Mm-hmm. Let's go to B. I'm guessing C spawns. Yeah. C spawn.
30 seconds left and you're trailing. You can do this.
Ah, he's one.
He's one. I'm pushing up with you.
Yeah, I'm gonna wait a little bit for you. He'd want a tie. I'm gonna go underneath and flank. You hold their attention to the door.
10 seconds.
Flank is good. Let's push this. Let's go!
I can't argue that. The round
let's go, baby. A 1 point clutch. LFG.
Bro, that tether.
Let's go, baby. Good shit, man. That tether saved us. Let it go to OT. There you go. You might get a snipe peek on him. Is he up on me? Alright, I got my Goldie.
He has heavy.
Just back up. We don't want that heavy. Oh, nothing to do with that. Oh, he's on right side. I'm going for it, man. Got one. NA. You go left, I'll go right. You killed them. Let's go, baby! That's game!
That's all I ask.
Woo! Clutch shit, let's go, baby.
Sudden death. I
woo! See, that got the heartbeat, dude. OT, man. OT. Any game type that has OT is guaranteed to be fun, I feel like.
Who's better than you?
Woo!
Not the other team.
GG's, GG's.
Go fight another one.
Let's go.
Showdown.
All right, here we go.
Nothing complicated here. Defend your allies.
All right, I'll lock in. Let's go starter pack spot right here. Yeah.
Oh, wet cave? Going to elbow. I'm gonna snipe this fool. Let's go. Team is gonna be by himself in wet. Yeah, he's retreating. He's gonna force his teammate to spawn here with him as well. So just keep that in mind. Oh my god. His teammate spawned away from him too. I'm gonna try to just collapse on him. Got him.
God dang.
Let's go, job, baby. Dude. Heavy's up too. Yeah. Right, I'm going for heavy. Oh my god, Kenny. Let's fucking go. Yeah, get you some more ammo. Oh. That was a good pick there. Ah. Let's go.
Don't fucking double peek.
Yeah, bro, that was a trait.
He quad peeked that shit. Quad peek?
Yeah. Plus it's me. He eight peeked it because it's both of us looking.
You teach.
Yeah. Let's go.
Don't double peek either. Don't double peek. Oh my god. He's one shot, bro.
I'll get that revenge. The revenge.
He literally was just firing his gun.
I got you, Kenny. I ain't gonna let you down, bro.
Probably on the heavy.
Yeah, I'm getting it.
Go make them cry.
Or that A spawn? That back A spawn?
1 minute left. You're leading this round.
Push through here.
Oh, they're on B. Oh man. Oh man. My man. Yo, check this out. Check this out. Check this out. Check this out. Oh, he spawned inside A. I needed that outside A spawn. Dang it, he still spawned inside. That sucks. I'll get it though.
30 seconds. You're in the lead.
My man, you can't stand here forever, bro. Is he sitting down here with a shotgun?
Oh shit.
Predictable. Oh. Oh my god, dude. A top B. Oh, D1 heavy, Kenny.
What are y'all doing?
Oh my god. Holy shit. Holy shit. Oh no.
I can't argue that. The round goes to you.
Oh, bro.
Let it go down to you.
Bro, I had the perfect angle of that. Holy shit.
Round.
Oh, you bait. That was some bait. I would just run. He's coming all the way. Oh, you got him? That's my duo. Let's go. That's my duo. Good shit, Kenny. All right, we're good. We got a 1 point lead here. We can hold this down. We can lock this down. Let's go. I ain't embarrassed with the double body, bro. I'll take the kill. They need a team wipe now. Just gotta play this smart. We get a little nade down. Yeah.
30 seconds. You're in the lead. Hold fast.
What is he doing? Oh, he's doing some like teabagging shit. It's weird. Oh, run back.
I'm out of here, bro.
Run back.
Two for one. 10 seconds.
Let's go.
Get out of here, dude.
To solidify it. One more just for like the meme.
You killed them more than they killed you. That's all.
No meme.
No, I'm gonna meme them, bro.
We're not that mean. Yo, let's go, dude. Good shit, Kenny. GG's, homie.
Appreciate it, brother.
The 5-0 run, man. Thanks for doing this video with me, man.
I may ask you to help my
combat. That was fun, bro. Someday. There it is. Boom. The 5 streak.
Wizard. And Savage.
The Savage Wizard. It's got a ring to it, man. GG's, homie. All right, YouTube. That'll do it for us, man. We're exiting the Crucible, which is good news for everybody in the doubles playlist, clearly. You can catch Ken and I both on our different social channels. Like I said, catch us in the description below. Check out my boy Kenny, man. Like I said, man, I'm so impressed with his ability to just master and perfect and commit and dedicate to everything he does in his life, man. Straight up, bro. I got a lot of respect for you, man. It's been a fun time getting to know you and game with you, bro.
I appreciate it, brother. It was fun. GG's. Oh, it was fun. I love doubles, man. It's probably the best playlist in the game.
It really is, man. If you're watching this video,
it's underrated.
Get in doubles, bro. Call your friend right now. Tell him you love him and get in doubles right now, because it is a great playlist to play, especially with not really much going on until Shadowkeep. I really would say, man, doubles is the pinnacle of the PvP experience right now. In matchmaking in Destiny 2. There.
Are you about to put your computer together?
Yeah, man. All right, so that's it, man. This is literally how we shut down and close out my first ever gaming PC. What a way to go out, man. This is the last gaming session we'll ever have on it, and I can't imagine a more fucking amazing way to go out playing duos with my boy and hitting that 7 column in the warm-up game. Like, come on, bro. Sheesh. All right, YouTube, that's it for us, man. Take care. We'll catch you guys on the other side. I got a new rig coming in, so no more frame drops, no more inconsistent stream and YouTube schedules, man. We are back to creating content on a daily basis. I'm fucking stoked. Hopefully you guys are too, man. Smash that subscribe button, all that other YouTube shit, and we'll catch you guys next time. Peace!